Buenos días. ¿Cómo andamos? ¿Cómo andamos? Good morning, y'all. Happy Independence Day, everybody. Today is I'm not working today. Taking the day off. Actually, I've been off since yesterday. After I dropped that load in here in Denver. But I just dropped off my empty trailer at the terminal here at the yard. I'm bobtailing. I'm gonna go get my the TA and petrol for all you veterans. We get a free meal today. I don't know if it's one meal or all day or what, but if you go to a TA or petrol truck stop at a Country Pride or an Iron Skillet, you get a free meal. So I'm gonna go get mine right now. Voy a que me den mi desayuno gratis por el Día de la Independencia, a todos los veteranos. Nos van a dar una comida gratis. No sé si es una o todo el día. No, si es todo el día, al rato regreso para cenar. Pero ahorita voy a voy a desayunar. Ahora no trabajo, desde ayer que acabé a las 3 de la tarde. Mañana voy a entregar una carga aquí local. Y luego voy a que me carguen, voy a llevar una carga de cerveza para California. Para allá, para cerca de Tracy. I'm gonna take it easy today. I have a load to deliver tomorrow morning. I'm gonna pick it up here at the yard. It's a local run here, about 5 miles. Bunch of carpets. And from there, I'm gonna go up here to Fort Collins. I'm gonna pick up a load of beer. I'm gonna go to Anheuser-Busch, taking that to I'm gonna take that up to down to Lathrop, California, which is near Tracy, California, in the Central Valley. But today I'm gonna take it easy. I'm gonna go get my free veterans. Yeah, Tony, if you go to a TA or a Country Pride or an Iron Skillet, you get a free meal today, man. So I'm gonna go get mine for all veterans. Maybe I'll get a steak and eggs. Even if I have to pay the difference, that's all right. I know on Father's Day they had I think they had like a 24-ounce porterhouse special, but I couldn't make it that day. I don't know. Father's Day, I know I was under a load, but I don't know. Crap, it's a lazy day. So I'm just bobtailing. I don't have a trailer with me. I just dropped it off, the empty one here at the yard in Denver. It's real nice out. It's about 83. It's not muggy at all. It's nice. Marta, Good morning. Igualmente, happy Independence Day. Where are you guys gonna go watch the? Where's everybody gonna go watch the fireworks show? Here in Denver, I have no idea where, but maybe I'll just climb on top of the truck and I'll look at the fireworks. Anyway, I'm gonna go get my free breakfast. See the mountains here in Denver, they still have a little bit of snow. The Rocky Mountains. You see the snow over there? Go here a couple miles to the truck stop, get some breakfast, go see what movies are playing. And just chill out, relax all day. I was gonna get a load this morning, but they got the dates wrong. The load is not leaving till Thursday, so I'm not gonna do that one. I'm gonna pick up that beer load tomorrow. Go to California. Oh, okay. Busy night. Which one do you work at, Marta? So one day, if I go to Vegas, I'll swing by and say hi. Do you work at the one over there by, is it the one on Craig Road? I think there's one on Craig Road, right? Yeah. I think there's a Pilot truck stop up there, off the 15. Un día caigo ahí. No, is it Craig Road or maybe I'm thinking Lake Mead Boulevard? Notice how, well, I don't know if you guys are noticing, I'm turning these corners tighter because I don't have a trailer. I just have a biggest SUV with 10 tires. Yeah, you can't compare 17 feet to what, 70? I saw some fireworks, where was I? not Minnesota. Damn it, where was I the other day? I stayed at a truck stop in the distance. I saw some fireworks. And then a lightning show that I had the other night. Vamos a desayunar. ¿Quién se trae el cohete? I remember when I used to live in Palmdale. I bought a box of fireworks from this guy, this mechanic where I used to work at. He goes to Mexico and he brings a shitload of fireworks. At least that's what he said, that's what he bought them. About $100 for the box. That was pretty cool. That was the last time I think I ever did fireworks. It's easier too to find parking when you don't have that damn trailer. You could park anywhere, basically, where the cars park. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, you guys see the mountains over there? They still got snow. Lake Rancho behind the fiesta. Lake Mead and Rancho. Oh, okay, okay, I know where that's at. The Fiesta Casino, yeah, yeah, yeah. As a matter of fact, Fiesta Casino, yeah, yeah, yeah. I know exactly where that's at. Okay, so hay para la otra. Cuando vaya para Vegas, I'll tell someone to let me borrow the microphone and I'll call you through the PA.
Marta, por favor, reportarse a la oficina.
You'll be like, what the hell?
Marta, con todo Chivas a la oficina, por favor.
Looking for the Denver skyline so I can show it to you guys. I think it's to my left. I saw it earlier. Denver skyline over there, downtown. I was thinking about moving out here, not here to Denver, but I was thinking about Colorado Springs, maybe Fort Collins. The only thing is that too much damn snow. I don't know if I want to deal with, I mean, I don't care. I don't mind the snow or the weather, but I hear it snows a lot, like stupid a lot. So, but I don't know. We gotta leave California. It's too damn expensive. Estaba pensando moverme acá para Denver, cerca de Denver. Pero lo único que neva mucho y no sé siquiera lidiar con tanta nieve. Meche, buenos días. What's up, Mercedes? I'm just gonna go over here and get my, get my free meal for veterans for Independence Day. Country Pride and Skillet restaurants. They have free meals today for veterans. So I'm going to go take advantage. See, I'm not working today, so I was, but they got the dates wrong. The load that I was going to pick up doesn't leave till the 6th. So I'm going to pick up another load tomorrow morning, go to California. That's a Volvo dealership right there. Huh. Thanks, Martha. You too. No trabajes mucho. ¿Cómo dura esta luz? Uno con hambre y mendiga luz que no cambia. ¡Ay, hijo de su madre! ¡Ah, qué hueva! Bocho. Hace mucho que no vea. Puta madre. ¿Ahora qué hora? Yeah, so for all you veterans, go to TA or Petro. They have a restaurant. Get your free meal today. That's what I'm about to do. It's right here on the right side. And because I don't have a trailer, I'm going to park with the cars. Because that parking lot is stupid full. Yeah, I could do this with a trailer. This parking lot is full. It's a lot of guys are probably going to come to a free meal. Está lleno aquí estacionamiento. Anyway, ahí los guacho al rato. Voy a tragar y a ver qué películas están, a ver qué películas hay. Oh, you know what? Antes que se me olvide. Cargador. So I'll probably be here probably about 4 hours, 5 hours, maybe more. I don't know. I might just stay here the night, go get my trailer in the morning. Just making sure I have everything. This is my headset. My Bluetooth, trucker's Bluetooth. I think I see some storm clouds over there. Better not rain. I had enough of that shit. Did I see the snow over there? Let me see if I can zoom in. Oh yeah. That's pretty cool.
No creo que vaya a llover, pero está perfecto el día. No sé, se ven unas nubes medias feas. Bueno, raza, ahí los dejo, voy a desayunar y a ver unas películas, o a ver qué películas están tocando hoy. Ahí nos vamos al ratón. Se portan mal y se cuidan mucho. Alright, y'all, see you guys later. Y'all be good now. Talk to you later. Bye.